line is nothing but the line where the core and cavity get separated. Okay, so core and cavity get separated, that is known as parting line. So here you can find we have this particular part. With respect to this, we're going to be have core and cavity. So this is something like going to be a core as well as cavity. So where exactly this core and cavity meets, where exactly the core and cavity meets, that is known as parting line or the parting point or the separation line or the separation point. Okay, so here you can find this is nothing but the parting or separation of core and cavity. Okay, so whenever such a case occur, you can find there will be a sharp edge onto that particular part. Okay, so if we have somewhere here, so it will be like a fillet. We have something like this. It will be like fillet we have. And so here you can find it will be like fillet we have. Okay. Like this, we're going to be having the part. Okay, suppose this is the part we need to remove. So definitely when the core and cavity meeting, so core and cavity will be meet somewhere here in this particular area. Okay, so this will be the core cavity throughout. We're going to be have something like this. Okay, similar ways we're going to be have for this. It will be like going to be more. Okay, so these are the two blocks we have, and with respect to this, whenever it's going to be touch core and cavity, you can get there is contact, and the sharp line will be get created onto the part. Okay, sharp line will be created onto the part. So the sharp line is known as parting line. So if you check, the tooling line is nothing but separation of core and cavity, or joining of core and cavity. So that is known as parting line. Okay, so wherever the core and cavity meets, that particular surface area or line will be known as parting lines. Okay, so in this area, where exactly we're going to be on the parting line? So parting line will be, on this edge. Okay, then if that is the surface we have, so that will be the surface. Again, this, again at bottom side we have in this area, something like this with the parting line. Okay, similar way we're going to be have the parting line for our part. So we'll check how we can find. Okay, so anyone having doubt till now for this, we're having a separate session for the parting line next time. So today we'll just go for the question answer. If you have anything, so go for that. So this is something like the parting line will be, we'll check how we can apply the parting line for the part. Okay, so we'll add joint, something like we will add another geometrical set, parting line, and in that parting line we're going to be add line. Okay, so how to select the parting line? So there are the two method. Either you can just extract this parting line. Okay, each and every you can just select extract the parting line. So this is the one way to do. You can directly select parting line, and in this particular part how you can check, when you do the draught analysis, in draught analysis itself you're going to get the parting line where the color deviation is. Okay, so green and blue color are nothing but the separation of core and cavity, and it is nothing but the parting line we are directly getting. Either you need to extract else there is a one simple method that you need to do is we need to extract the surfaces from here. Okay, you can select extract surface. That will be tangent continuity. Okay, because classes surface, we always have the fillet, no sharp edge will be there on classes surface. So now here you can check what are the surface we have selected. So this we have selected classes surface, and to that, we need to give the boundary. You can select the boundary command. You can apply the boundary. And this is something like we're going to be get the boundary over here. Okay, so this is something I'm going to get boundary. So this boundary is known as parting line. We need to check whether it's going to be separation of core and cavity. Here we are removing the surface in class A. Okay. Similarly, we are removing the surface in class A. So in these two areas, we need to add fillet. And whenever the next time we'll receive the class A, okay, whenever next time we receive the class A, it will be having fillet on the surface. So what we can do right now, we can just add the fillet for time being, but we will get the fillet from studio department. Okay, so here you can add the 0.5 fillet. So here also top, we need to add the 0.5 fillet. Okay, now again, we can do the draft analysis. You can check. So now you can find whatever we have selected green surface. So we have the fillet. So the water the tangent surface we can get, that will be glass surface. Okay, so here you can find in parting line. You can select this surface. Okay, so we here with tangent continuity, we'll get that. Okay, so now this boundary we need to replace to new surface, or you can take the new boundary. So that also directly going to be created on the surface. Okay. So somewhere like here, we're going to be get the parting line. Okay, so parting line is nothing but the line separation of core and cavity. The line separation of core and cavity. Okay, so in detail, we're going to be check the parting line in next session, where exactly the separation of core and cavity will be happen. Okay, so in every area you can find in draft analysis command also you can recognize where exactly the parting line we have. Okay, so where we have the color deviation, green and blue, at that area we're going to be have parting line. Okay. So anyone having doubt for the today's session?